challenging the Israelites to fight. His name was Goliath. Saul, the king of Israel, and the whole army were terrified of Goliath.
All right.
One day, the youngest son of Jesse was sent to the battle lines by his father to bring back news of his brother. David was just a young teenager at the time. While there, David heard Goliath shouting his daily defiance, and he saw the great fear stirred within the men of Israel. But I pulled out three things out of this scripture that I got. The one first thing I got was, fear not. Number two, with God, all things are possible. And number three, God is a sovereign God. Number one, fear not, for God is with you. Did you hear that? God is with you. Deuteronomy 31 and 8 says, and the Lord, it is he that doth go before thee. He will be with thee. He will not fail thee, neither forsake thee. Fear not, neither be dismayed. Number two, with God, all things are possible. The Israelites didn't believe it was possible to defeat Goliath, which is why they feared him. David pleaded with King Saul to kill Goliath because he strongly believed it was possible. 1 Corinthians, that your faith might be not rest in the wisdom of men, but in the power of God. Why is your giant smaller than you think? Because we serve a God that is sovereign. God is above all things, before all things. He is the Alpha and the Omega. He's the beginning and the end. He's immortal. He's ever present. He's everywhere. He's the balm of your life. He's the lover of my soul. He created all things. He owns all things. Invisible. God knows all things. He knows your past.